The distinctive music of such later poems owes much of its power to Owen's mastery of alliteration, onomatopoeia, assonance, half-rhyme, and the pararhyme that he pioneered. This last, the rhyming of two words with identical or similar consonants but differing stressed vowels, as in hall and hell, of which the second is usually the lower in pitch, produces effects of dissonance, failure, and unfulfillment that subtly reinforces his themes. In A Year of Life, left him after leaving